While Japan struggled to recover from the devastation of World War II, husband and wife researchers Otoko and Shosuke Okamoto were making medical history. Working on blood drawn from their own veins, they identified a powerful inhibitor of blood clot breakdown, a process called fibrinolysis. But the full potential of their brainchild, the drug tranexamic acid, or TXA, would not be recognized for decades. First dentists, then surgeons noted the benefits of TXA. A single dose just before incision cut surgical bleeding by a third. But it was half a century later, after the CRASH II trial randomized 20,000 bleeding trauma patients to get TXA or placebo, that the world woke up to their discovery. When given soon after injury, TXA cuts bleeding deaths by a third, mostly by reducing deaths on the day of the injury. But the questions remain. Could TXA reduce intracranial bleeding and improve outcomes after traumatic brain injury or TBI? A second global trial was launched. The CRASH III trial recruited nearly 13,000 patients with isolated TBI, and again found that TXA treatment within 3 hours of injury cuts deaths on the day of the injury, even in severe TBI. The effect of TXA on early deaths from any cause in the two CRASH trials is almost identical, compelling evidence that TXA saves lives after traumatic injury. And there were no adverse effects. TXA is time critical. TXA should be administered as soon as possible, ideally at the scene within an hour of the injury. Urgent treatment of all trauma patients could prevent tens of thousands of premature deaths each year worldwide.